was a simple game. Keep everyone distracted by riddles and confusion, and then, one at a time, eliminate people from each group. So, here are all the scenarios that we had discussed earlier, and here's the map for them, of all the places that they need to be. Now remember, don't let anybody catch you setting up, or everything could quite possibly be ruined.
Okay. What about you?
Me? I've done everything. Plus, I'm the one who set up all those scenarios. So don't you be asking me, Scott, in such a tone as if I've done nothing. And you?
Sorry, I'm just a little nervous.
Nervous? What's there to be nervous about? We've gone through everything at least 20 times. At the least. We've accounted for every possible contingency. Nothing whatsoever can go wrong. Unless you screw something up.
But we don't know how these people are going to react to these different situations. I mean, some of them are really...
That's the fun. That's what makes this thing so exciting. We'll go out there and hopefully scare the shit out of them that by the time that this whole thing is over, they'll be so happy just to be alive that... They'll all have a hearty laugh with us.
Hey man, that's not what worries me though. It's something else.
Scott, haven't you ever scared a cat? Hell, even a person for that matter? Anybody who ever gets scared stands there, frozen. They can't think, say anything, or move. Scott, we're gonna have some fun.
That's what each one of your clues was for. To warn people before they got attacked. And also to help with the illusion.
Oh, I gave it to Justin.
Oh, yeah. I do have it here. Let's see. Hit record, follow the steps, then you'll meet the...
Beth! Beth! Wait, it's me.
Scott, wow, that was pretty crazy. I didn't think you were coming so quick.
Shh, shh, come here. Shit. Which door did she... Did you just have that door close?
Yeah, why?
The doors. They lock from the inside. We're trapped.
Yes. Well, looks like they're gonna be in there for a while. Let's go.
You came quick.
Yeah, I thought you guys were gonna get the clues a lot quicker. Anyway, sorry about the blackmail. We had to keep these victims from talking somehow.
That's okay. I could care less. This is all news for me anyways.
Okay, well cool then. You're gonna need this. Oh, and you're gonna need this as well. Read that after you do your assignment. Oh, and here's the key to the stairwell. Go up to the projector number 2, turn it on, hit the start button. Steven will be coming up, you know, right after that, and it'll give you your next clue.
So go up the stairs, start the movie, and then wait for Steven. What about you?
Oh, don't worry about me. I was supposed to help you out with this next part, but I'm running on a really tight schedule, so I wrote everything down right there for you, everything you need to do right there. So just have fun, make sure you wear your hood.
Okay. What? Thomas, you're scaring Sam.
She should be scared. Everyone should be scared.
Hurry up, guys.
Relax, man. It's just part of the game.
What? What about Brian?
Hey, man. Just calm down. What did your clue say anyway? Brian's fine. He had to play dead in case they come back. Come on.
Oh, hey, you too, huh? What the fuck is this bullshit, huh?
Yeah. Here, read this. Let's go.
I thought that once the groups found each other, that everyone would figure out that the only way out was to finish the game.
So you knew you were going to be taken?
Yeah, I just wasn't sure how.
What about Adam?
Yeah, he knew.
Give him that smelly stuff.
Where am I?
Hey, guys.
Brian, it's you.
Where's Kelly?
Oh, Scott's getting her, I think.
What? Yeah, well, whatever. Come on, guys. We gotta get to Joe's group.
And where are they?
Number 4 exit.
And Becky's group?
They're already on their way upstairs, but we have to be quick, because Eric and Aaron should be down any second. We gotta hurry. Okay, everyone. Let's go ahead. Hoods on. Here's the plan. We're gonna open that door over there. We're gonna wait for everybody to come out. Then we grab Justin, take him away. Once we have managed to settle his ass down, get him in on the whole thing, we're gonna open the exit door, which leads into Auditorium 3. Everybody got that? Theater 3, in there, it's gonna lead him straight to their next clip. Let's do it.
Did we get him out?
No, not this time. But that's beside the point. Something else is going on here. One of the employees stole the cheat sheet. That cheat sheet had all the locations, had all the riddles, had the diagram of all the specific scenarios and locations of where anybody was going to be at any certain point of the game. I think they're using that to their own advantage.
The clues. One of them was missing. There was supposed to be one for Eric, but the envelope was empty.
Eric, you never got your message?
No.
That message was supposed to tell you to bring Aaron to the concession stand. I was supposed to keep him from running into you guys.
So if they went the other way, he would never have killed Thomas.
That's why everything went wrong. Don't you see? There's something else going on here. I planned this game to be scary, but my intention was never to harm anybody. only disable them for a little while. The stuff is harmless.
This is what you used on me?
So where's the rest of the groups then?
I don't know. But if they're alive, it's safe to assume that they're in as much danger as we are.
Okay. Just give us the keys to the electric room, and we'll follow you to the front doors, and you can unlock them for us.
No.
What? No? What does that
mean? Scott has the keys to the locks. Don't you see? There's no way out.
Okay, call the cops then. You still have your keys to the office, don't you?
Yes, I do. But you can't access the phone lines from the office. I shut them down in the electrical room.
Fine, let's go there then.